I spent that money.
Kanjiklub wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanjiklub.
Tell that to Kanjiklub.